Currently, in the United States, the rates of obesity in children and teens is 19% and 40% for adults. According to the CDC, reducing obesity rates requires a multi-level approach, meaning action at the individual and community level is as important as action at the national level. Volunteering in your neighborhood is a strategy that can help to improve the health of your community. The CDC recommends building partnerships with places that promote physical activity, such as parks or recreational centers. In Chicago, there are hundreds of Park Advisory Council, or PAC members, volunteering to improve their park, help plan events, fundraise, and in turn, increase park use. To make this possible, PAC members work alongside their park supervisor, elected officials, and local businesses.
Just developing those relationships, like my state rep knows me, like the aldermen know me, so just kind of going and talking to a lot of people.
We work with the schools, we let the schools know what's going on, we let the church know what's going on, we let local restaurants post it on their social media, and then we post their restaurants. Pick up dinner at a local restaurant.
Relationships with staff are important, and anybody that's an active, engaged member of the community needs to have a relationship with the park leadership.
Park supervisors collaborate with PAC members and the community to create programs such as walking clubs, movie nights, nature walks, and cleanup days, in addition to established park events and activities.
It just offers us a lot more opportunities for community programming, supplies, and engagement.
We do night flashlight tours, we do lakefront cleanups, we do dog walks because we have as many people as we have dogs.
A lot of people go over there and do a lot of walking, so eventually we're going to be doing like a walking club for both parks because it's good exercise.
You have to get them out in the open so you could see the beauty that we have outside.
How do you get started?
Probably the most important thing that NEPAC does is walk through their park and just simply make a list of what you need. What's broken, what needs to be fixed, what you'd like to add. Because then you have your agenda all set up. Then you have people who'd like to fix this or who'd like to make that, who'd like to present this problem.
People are not going to listen to you until you start the work and you start going, showing up to the board meetings for the park district, start talking to your public officials, start fundraising the money, start a campaign on Facebook or doing different things to create awareness in your neighborhood and talking to the people in their neighborhood, because if they want something, they will help you. If they see that you're putting the effort, they will get engaged and they're going to be the ones going with you to talk to your public officials, going to talk to the business owners.
The park district has a really rich network of people who really want to help you. And so you ask, you say, look, help me put this together, help me make our bylaws, and they will help you make it happen.
The impact of getting involved never fades.
It's really crazy. When I first started, we had like 50 people come to an event. Now we have almost 200, okay? And people really appreciate the park and they really value coming.
It's all about our kids. It's now seeing our third generation of kids who I coached in the park 30 years ago, who are now coming back to be volunteers in the PAC. We're coming back to work on the bird tours. We're coming back to work on the cleanup days.
The data is there. Physical activity and being outdoors can have positive effects on overall health. More adults are increasingly meeting physical activity guidelines, but there is room for improvement. Fortunately, we can all promote health by being volunteers and advocates.
Get involved in your parks. Don't give up if you don't get somebody today. Keep trying until you get the right people that are interested in working in your park and, you know, make it fun.
No matter your region or state, reach out to your neighbors, local park staff, or elected officials to ask how to get involved.